Dominion SureSeal Limited, world leader in supplying the automotive aftermarket with sealants, adhesives, plastic repair materials, service chemicals, and spray-in bed liners, introduces the world's first 100% environmentally safe sprayable bed liner. We first gave you our problem-free, easy-to-use Gator Guard. Gator Guard is an epoxy-based spray-in liner with a grit to provide a non-slip finish. This is our number one selling product to the body shops. Then we were asked to produce a urethane-based spray-in liner too. We brought out Hippo Liner and Color Your Hippo. Hippo Liner and Color Your Hippo are both convenient, easy-to-use urethane spray-in bed liner materials. Color Your Hippo is our tintable version. Color Your Hippo has outstanding UV stability to maintain your colored finish for years to come. Now, we bring you the ultimate spray-in liner, currently being used at the OEM and available to body shops without the need for expensive equipment. Dominion SureSeal introduces their new EnviroLiner, the world's first environmentally friendly spray-in liner and multi-purpose coating. This next generation liner contains no solvents or harmful chemicals. EnviroLiner is 100% urethane that requires no mixing by hand. This product can be safely sprayed in thicknesses of 10 mils to 125 mils. You can achieve these thicknesses in either one coat or multiple coats depending on your desired texture. Since EnviroLiner contains no solvents, you can apply this product in direct sun or in the convenience of your shop. With our new revolutionary application method, there is no need for expensive equipment. EnviroLiner is conveniently packaged in 1500 milliliter cartridges and is sprayed with a pneumatic gun through a static mixer. We have achieved a fast, tack-free time of 10 to 15 minutes. For best results, allow the liner to sit for approximately 30 to 45 minutes after becoming tack-free before untaping. This will allow the wire tape to cut a cleaner edge. After untaping, the vehicle is ready to be delivered. EnviroLiner can be used as a spray-in liner, a coating for trailers, boats, RVs, farm equipment, buses, lawn furniture, speaker boxes, on concrete, on wood, or on anything that requires a tough, durable, impact-resistant, UV-resistant, protective coating. This versatile multi-purpose coating is designed to keep your truck looking great. It's easy to apply, no mixing necessary. EnviroLiner can be applied to almost any surface. EnviroLiner was originally designed to be sprayed by robots at the OEM. With our new dispensing equipment, we can now bring you the exact same product the OEM is spraying without the cost of traditional expensive spray-in liner equipment. Another benefit is that our dispensing equipment is mobile. You no longer have to deal with drums of material and specialty drum pumps to dispense the material. Prepare the surface to be coated by first washing the dirt and debris from the truck bed. Wipe off any grease, oils, or waxes that may be on the surface with Dominion SureSeal SureSolve or a good quality wax and grease remover prior to sanding. Sand the surface to be coated with 80 to 120 grit sandpaper. With a blow gun, blow all the sanding debris from the surface to be coated and re-clean with Dominion SureSeal SureSolve or a good quality wax or grease remover. Allow the solvents to flash. Mask the area to be coated by first outlining the area with wire tape. This is needed to cut through the liner to provide a nice clean edge. Follow the wire tape with 3/4 to 2-inch masking tape. Attach this tape to the edge of the wire tape. With a plastic sheet, cover the entire vehicle. Cut out the area to be coated and tape the edge of the plastic to the tape you already have down. Now the truck bed is ready to be sprayed. Depending on the air pressure used during spraying or applying a texture coat, you may create additional overspray. If other vehicles are nearby, you may want to protect them from the overspray. Assemble the dispensing equipment by simply attaching the spray flow regulator at the bottom of the handle. Push the red button on the spray flow regulator to turn off the air going into the mixing spray nozzle. Attach your hose and set the pressure on your compressor at 85 to 95 PSI. This is for using with a maximum 50-foot airline at 72 degrees Fahrenheit. If you are using a longer airline or the weather is colder than 72 degrees Fahrenheit, you will need additional pressure. Tighten the air cylinder pressure valve, then loosen it 2 to 3 turns. This will set the piston speed to dispense EnviroLiner. To be sure you set the cylinder pressure properly, after tightening the cylinder pressure valve with the air hose attached, pull the trigger on the dispensing gun. The pistons should not move. This will ensure you have closed the valve instead of opening it. Now loosen open the cylinder pressure valve 2 to 3 complete turns. This will slightly open the valve and you will notice the pistons will now move slowly forward. Let's get the cartridge ready. Remove the A and B black plugs on the top of the cartridge. Visually inspect the openings on part A and part B sides to ensure there are no obstructions in the openings. If one side is plugged, you must remove the plug prior to proceeding. Set the orifice flow restrictor over the openings as shown. Attach the mixing spray nozzle to the cartridge and tighten the retaining nut using pliers. This is very important to keep the cartridge from leaking. This must be tight. Be careful, if you over-tighten the retaining nut, you can break the retaining nut or strip the threads. Check the mixing spray nozzle to make sure the mixing tip is in the center of the nozzle and that it is flush with the mixing spray nozzle. If the mixer tip is not even or flush with the end of the mixer spray nozzle, the nozzle will plug and not spray. Now, you're ready to insert the cartridge of EnviroLiner into your dispensing gun. Attach the hose end from the spray flow regulator to the end of the mixing spray nozzle. We are now ready to purge the cartridge. Set the pressure at the mixing spray nozzle and begin spraying. Turn the airflow on by pushing the green button and off by pushing the red button to the mixing spray nozzle. Adjust the airflow to the mixing spray nozzle by turning the dial on the spray flow regulator. Now point the spray nozzle toward a waste area to purge the product. Once you pull the trigger and purge your EnviroLiner cartridge, do not stop spraying until you finish the job or the cartridge. If you stop to walk into the truck, you may need to replace the mixer and you must repurge the cartridge. This is critical. If you do not repurge after stopping, you may get areas on the liner that do not dry. If you stop spraying, you should keep the cartridge pointing downward to keep any cross-contamination from occurring into either side of the cartridge. This can cause a plug inside the cartridge and make the cartridge unusable. Start spraying in a steady sweeping motion at the back wall of the truck box and work your way down the sides to the tailgate. Apply one even coat to cover. If a second coat is needed to cover or achieve a desired texture, you can immediately back up and apply a lighter coat. Then finish the floor in a continuous motion ending at the attached tailgate. If extra material is available, spray evenly onto the entire floor of the bed to add that finishing touch. If you desire different textures, you can adjust your piston speed and airflow at the mixing spray head to achieve different results. For additional instructions on texture variations, please contact Dominion SureSeal's Technical Department for added instructions or reference the instructions enclosed with the EnviroLiner kit. EnviroLiner will be tack-free in about 10 to 15 minutes at 72 degrees. If you would like to add a second coat to achieve a thicker bed liner, this can be done immediately or up to 1 hour afterward at 72 degrees. Allow EnviroLiner to dry for a minimum of 30 to 45 minutes before untaping for best results. The tape will cut a cleaner edge if the material is allowed to harden prior to untaping. Remove all masking paper and plastic. To remove the masking tape, start by removing the wire tape first to achieve a nice clean edge. Then carefully remove all masking tape and inspect for overspray. Remove any overspray immediately while EnviroLiner is still wet using Dominion SureSeal SureSolve. EnviroLiner is touch dry within 15 minutes and ready to deliver within 45 to 60 minutes after becoming touch dry. Please allow EnviroLiner 72 hours at 72 degrees prior to putting the bed back in use. EnviroLiner may be accelerated with heat. Avoid exposing to water until the bed is ready to be put back in use. Whatever the application, wherever the need, the Dominion SureSeal group of companies, including Dominion SureSeal Limited, Rustcheck Corporation, and Meguiar's Canada Incorporated, are there with the products, services, and technology to meet the challenges of the new millennium.